You understand that once you undertake this task, I cannot help you. You will not be safe. But you are the only ones that can complete it. You need to do so secretly to make sure that you are undetected. Only you can complete this task. Do you accept?
We do.
The psychiatric haven for cognitive stability, commonly referred to as Phcs, once highly regarded by society, now exists as one of the most depraved facilities in Australia. Patients suffering from undiagnosed conditions have been led to believe that they are teachers at a school. Over 1,000 professional actors have selflessly stepped forward to maintain the integrity of this guise, presenting as students in a high-end Christian school. However, recent footage has raised concerns and prompted a review of the facility. Viewers be warned, the following footage contains graphic scenes of violence and may upset some audiences.
What have we gotten ourselves into?
Why did we say yes? Why?
Psychiatric, whatever the hell, whatever it's called.
Can we say no now?
You can walk. Does anyone know what growth stands for? No. Growth. G is gratitude. Gratitude. We have to be thankful for what God has given us. Yes. Gratitude. Focus on. Yes. Come. The R, respect. You have to respect me when I'm talking, okay? So please. Yes. And H. What's H? You're wrong. It's humility. Yes. Now please, follow me. Now, feel free to move around my facility wherever you'd like, but for now, follow me.
Thank you.
What happened? How many times?
No one respects me. No one does anyone respect me. They don't even listen to me.
Mate, you can't drop out of English.
But
it's a NESS requirement. Baldy, go back to class.
I'm conscious of time, so I'm going to keep this short. My name is Mr. Waterhouse, and I'm the Dean of Studies here at Pacific Hills. I've created Zoom meetings for every class I teach, so the kids at home chucking sickies have no excuse in their exams. We've had a few technical mishaps. Beautiful game by the Cats last night, eh, everyone? Hey guys online, I gotta tell you guys about my lovely wife. Big storm. The dog. Ass. Apples. First one. Who knows what the S's are?
Sperm.
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 Semen.
Semen.
Spina.
Six.
Someone tell me which one's upper and which one's lower.
The lower one and the lower one's on the upper one because the lower one is the...
My name is David Cleish, and I prepare...
Gloria! Can you turn that off?
I prepare the practical trolleys for the science practicals.
Do you enjoy your job?
Yes.
It is now recess. Recess is time where we'd like to give ourselves a well needed break. Ah, Smello. I knew that 2 hours ago. Thank you very much, Sandra. This way.
Senior school office, Mrs. Lumwell speaking.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
This way, please.
Mm-hmm.
The amount of times I've told Sally. stored in an elevator is quite frankly disgusting. Could we cut this part out?
Yes.
Thank you. But let me just say, the stairs is a great example of tenacity. Yes. No, tenacity. Yes. We push on. We push on. We push on. Come with me, yes, yes. Feel free to grab some lunch. You know, part of growth, the G stands for gratitude. But between you and me, I like to be a little bit sneaky. I like to take a little bit more. Yes, come with me, come with me. Yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes,
yes.
Can I have my
fork,
please?
Yeah.
Is that
the G? Yeah.
Sorry, I have to stop you. Could you speak louder?
Just had surgery. I have to prep the vocal cords. Much better. So I was just sitting there, drinking my Pepsi Max, and then Mrs. Hinchin, out of nowhere, just starts yelling at people. I don't know what I did wrong. I was just...
What's your name?
Mr. Warren.
I can see from the photos you're quite a close apartment.
Yeah. Some call us the cutest apartment. We hang out. Royston's house.
So what are your hobbies?
Play a bit of League of Legends.
Oh, nice. You good at it?
Yeah.
Can you let us in on your secret?
Guys, what are you doing over here?
Nothing.
What's this? Show me.
Nothing.
This place is a hellhole. Oh, that's so true. Like, no cap whatsoever. Oh, hellhole. Oh. Guys. Yeah. Have you guys heard of this new game called Foreskin?
I've seen that one.
Yeah.
Foreskin?
Yeah.
It's like a new up and coming game.
Yeah, it's so good. Yeah. Just look at my team. I'm Foreskin. Thank you. Really? Oh, sorry. Sorry. Oh, hey guys. Hi. That's what she said. Oh. Nice to talk to you. Wait, let's go. Come on. What's up, my brother? Come on.
What's good?
All the students honestly see me as one of them. You know, beautiful, fun, and they love teaching me new slang and things, you know? Yeah? Joshua!
Okay,
yep, go to class. Yeah, go on, go to class. Oh, you're too funny, Josh. Ooh. I like your hair. Ooh.
Oh,
smooth.
What are
very
you doing?
Smooth.
Boys, boys, I know it's not yours, but could you please pick up the piece of rubbish?
Just so you
know. No. Don't argue, just pick it up. Second warning, please tuck in your shirt.
Yes, do not forget. Yes. But. Oh, actually, I think. Yeah. You're good? Good. Alright. Hey! Oh. Yeah, come on, let's shoot the wheel. Come on. The basketball? Yes, never mind.
Boys, shots in.
Oh, so I've got math.
Does anyone have a loop napkin?
I said let's f- go! Ah! Ah!
Children, children, the seller's always right, okay?
Sir, isn't it the customer's always right?
Alex, your mom's fat, stop talking, okay?
Sir, what are the four P's again?
You're an actual idiot. I'll give you a test marks. Oh, Charlotte, you're not an idiot. You're also a fat f***ing moron.
One check.
Tag back shagging, boys.
And there. And there. And there, and there, and there. And there.
Our next patient is patient Fletcher.
Does everyone remember what we did last lesson? What country is this? This is Russia! What country is this?
Germany.
Woo! World War II! World War II! Everyone got that? You have 20 minutes. Try a 1,000 word essay. Go! I am appalled by the lack of discipline in this school. Actually, quite a few of you are working quite hard. And then I hear a tragic story from one of you, and I'm like, oh, my poor children in my class. I don't know what's going on in your lives, but man up and do some work! It is so easy. Paragraph 1, paragraph 2, paragraph 3, paragraph 4. Voila! Essay. So, let's get started. Who wins the war? Where? Where have you been?
Oh, I was just down at the bubbles.
You have got to be kidding me. Close the door and sit down. Not at the back, out the front.
So, how do you graph that?
I actually don't know. Let's go to decimals.
Is that twice? Let's just stick to the math, Jordan. Let's stick to the math, alright?
Alright, class, time to do the dance. Let's go. Stand up, stand up.
Come on, guys.
First part. Bop, 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 bop. Alright? We all got that?
Yeah?
No.
Claire? Do you need me to hold your hand to do this dance? You've literally been here since prep, right? Miss Cadwalader has followed you from junior school. All right, one more time, let's go. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Good enough. All right, let's go. Music video time, we're doing it with the music. You ready, girls? This is how you do it. Come on, guys.
From the wire. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, yes. Now, where is he? Recently, there's been an incident. A school in the Northwest has mistaken one of our patients as a teacher. Now, they hired him to start on a Monday morning. Micah hates Monday mornings. Please do not look him in the eye. Do not make sudden movements. And do not make loud noises. This is going to be fun. Please follow me. Follow me. Please watch your step. It's okay. It's okay. He won't get you. He won't get you. Oh, it's okay. Micah. Micah. Oh, no. It's Micah. Come. 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 Micah. Please, be careful. Be careful. Micah. Ah. Micah. Hey, Micah. Here you go, buddy. Here you go. Here you go, buddy. Now, he may seem mean. He may seem evil. But he's a big softy on the inside. We love you, Micah. Ah, yes. Micah does love daddy.
Mm.
Ah, yes, Micah. Good, Michael. Scarlet cracker, Michael. Ah, Here's some water, Micah. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Good, Micah. Good, Micah. It's okay, Micah. Yes, come with me, come with me. Ah, that's my Snapchats. And I just love a good chalky milk. You know, if you rearrange the letters there, it spells growth.
Fat.
Can you see that?
Carbohydrates. Mr. Driscoll, aren't you going to answer that?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Hello. Yes. Yes. Huh?
Who's escaped?
I saw it the other day on Facebook.
The what?
The Crystal Nut Crispy Chicken Meal.
Crystal Nut?
Yeah. I saw it the other day. Oh, like some chicken.
Carbon fiber, leather stitching, yeah. And mirrors as well, I'm doing my hair.
Can I borrow your glasses quickly to like read what's on it?
I think it's an iPad,
that's alright, thank you.
Is it working?
Oh yeah. There's no one better than you.
What's up, sorry?
There's no one better than you.
Thank you.
Do you get it?
Butter?
Do you get it, butter?
Yes.
I'm butter than you.
Well, I'm joking.
Butter.
Like a present.
Oh, cute. What is it?
Not for me.
Oh. Who is it? For your mother?
My girlfriend.
Oh, yeah. You gotta tell her that. Okay. Give her butter, say there's no one better than you. Girlfriend, girlfriend. I'm an ally.
$29.99. Can't be so winning that.
Respiration rate,
wow.
And then this chair has a
is it good? Is it good for reading books? I'm reading 16 books right now. Is it good to read books?
You mean to sit here?
Yeah, sit and read books.
It depends, right? Because it comes with the massage system, right?
So good for reading books?
I cannot tell, right?
You got any chairs that's good for reading books? Because I'm an English teacher, I've got to mark a lot of work.
Thank you.
Alright guys, bell's gone, let's go! Sir, what do you got? Come on, off to class, come on, let's go. Are you even listening to me? Come on, off to class, let's go. Are you even listening to me? Come on, I'm not in the mood, come on!
It feels like 80 feet, like 80 feet, it looks, feels good. But yeah, 80 feet.
And also we have a neck and shoulder massage that is best for.
Yeah, the boys! Fortnite sucks, doesn't it?
Fuck you!
Oh, okay.
Sorry, sorry. Could you tuck your shirt in, please? Thank you.
You guys finna get lit tonight? Hey! No, no. Are these your chips?
Yeah.
They're cold? That's a shame. Oh, why didn't you press these holes?
No, welcome. Wait. Stranger danger.
Stranger danger.
Danger.
Okay.
Go away.
Oh, can I eat that? Thank you.
And I have a cohort of 45 students. I got a muck. Reading eyes all the time. You know how many pages I have to mark? 45 students, 7-page essay, 1 week they give me. The school does my heading.
Hey guys, we working hard or hardly working, right?
And I asked for them, I want to go to my holiday house at Dreadby, and they said, nah, I can't go. And they give me no time, no extra money, no nothing, no thank you, Mr. Saleh, no nothing. They don't do me anything. They're too demanding. Yeah. So I need a chair that's actually going to be help me relax when I'm marking my books at home.
Hey, siblings or dating? Siblings? Dating? That's okay. For the best.
Is this eyebrow threading? Full face waxing? No. My face is liver. Lash and brow tint? Individual eyelash? Eyelash peeling? Let me go, the gimps! A bunch of gimps!
In light of recent events, all the patients who have escaped have been reprimanded. This was a malfunction, which this never happens.
Where is Bethany?
Shut this place down.
Oh,
as I was saying.
Anything?
Nothing. I'm trying.
Where could she have gone? Anywhere.
Where is Bethany?
I don't know. This place, it's crazy.
It's off the rails.
Excuse me. You are not showing gratitude. You are not showing respect. Shut your mouth. However, I'm encouraged by the tenacity shown by you two. To not choose the easy way, but to choose the hard way. We didn't have to do this. You will never be seen again.
Thank you.
Angus goes. I see a line of cars and they are painted black, with flowers and my love hope never to come back. I see people turn their heads and quickly look away, like a newborn baby, it just happens every day.
Like 8 days,
he's
and then
already doing it, right? Why do you need me to do it?
Because it just
actually
to have no, we have like
all the other. You're not getting any of the other.
This face.
I got it. Ready?